thought Miu Hirano had won the point early on. We've got Liu Shiwen in potentially lobbing position from under the table.
One, two.
Ooh, there's one. Heavy on point. No matter what, she was going for the attack wherever she could, and the serve. A title. They are immediately studied and studied hard.
Seven.
Just been very specific in their pushes.
Three.
Get in over the table quickly.
Four.
Right on top. The timing in these shots. Shiwen's strategy is what Liu Shiwen is best at. That last shot clipped the top of the ball, taking the ball right off the bounce with short strokes. Oh, beautiful shot.
Four.
Drills it with the backhand. Watch the placement and also the pace on it. Here's one. The second one was quite low to the Liu Shiwen, just redirects it.
Four.
Up and out against Liu Shiwen. Sort of keeping her in check, keeping her a bit in a headlock. Here's a bit more bait. Another opportunity in a point with Liu Shiwen. Mostly side spin, it looked like, by the set serve.
Two.
Forced to react, and she's on the move when she takes her shots.
One.
Quite the same as in the men's game, where they back off or get really low for fuller swings and more spin. Have a lot of time between shots. And again, almost. This is a good setup. Options here on the receive, and it set up the third ball. Slow mo. That is how a backhand is done. Oh, what a solid start to the points. Here, watch the receive to keep it short. Just a little bit of side spin. Backspin as well to help it bite the table. Liu Shiwen guiding it to that deep corner. Right into the body.
Four.
Your crowd, it's rare to be able to say that.
Six.
You don't have a lot of time to react, even on the receive. Especially with a fast long, what she'll be serving here. No, just when you thought you had her power. Liu Shiwen hangs in here for a few big shots. The turn and chasing once again. Once again, drilled in. For me, this is the right.
Nine.
In this case. Well placed again. Excellent effort, but
one
doesn't seem nearly as comfortable. Solution one. See Miu Hirano with such little threat on the counter. Oh, even wider.
Love.
But maintain her balance and stay central.
Three.
Here we go, big counter, a little bit. That shot came out of nowhere.
Three.
Quite frankly, one of the most celebrated of all time.
Five, three.
Stamp on the ball for the toss on that serve.
Six.
But from overhead from here, you can really see the difference in balance. Strawberry doesn't, he's right in position. Cross court.
Three, eight.
Back from.
9-3.
Just the Pato, and normally we see her a bit more forward, a bit more centered.
Ten.
Crowd. 11-3, dominate. Back against the ropes, Liu Shiwen comfortably leading. Second point of the match, the best point of the match so far. Variation is so important. It seems that way right now for Hirano as well. Game is making the opponent play your game. Now, as fast and aggressive as Miu Hirano is, if she's trying to play a battle of speed, it's going to be tough. Variation, absolutely crucial. Good rally here, though. Just above net height. Liu Shiwen so good on the pendulum serve, drifts just a little.
Three.
In such short notice that Liu Shiwen does. Oh, beautiful. Xiao Zhan's reaction. All felt that. And in some senses, Miu Hirano has a lot of speed. Here we go. To wide angle. Watch one more time. With the backhand, that's not an easy shot to do, but it's a clever receive.
Four. Five.
Behind the table, the backhand, you could on English here. Shiwen chases it down. Oh, really, I can hear him very clearly in his reaction. It resonates with me.
Five.
Oh.
Nine.
Ripping backhand by Liu Shiwen. There it is, Liu Shiwen seals the deal, 11-6, four straight games, really holds down Miu Hirano.